Newton's third law of motion states that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. For my rocket, I'm using vinegar and baking soda for a chemical propellant. The propellant will rush down out of the rocket. The rocket will react by rushing up. Now,